Hey, good morning, everyone. Happy Sunday. Robb here for Southwest Florida Television. It's a gloomy, wet Sunday morning down here at the Naples Pier. Just a light drizzle in the air. 75 degrees. Today's high is only expected to get up into the low 80s, maybe 81. Just take a little stroll out onto the pier and then maybe out along the beach. Sounds like there's some good waves out here. Oh, yeah. Where's the surfers? Very quiet here this morning. Wow, an empty beach. Gotta love it. Not one person on the beach. Couple little snowy egrets down here. A little rough for them. You can smell the salt air. Feel the serotonin. I don't know if we're going to see any dolphins out here this morning. Keep my eyes open. Nice little swells here, though. Somebody heading out into the water here. Light mist right now, still misting. Very light rain. So you can see it's pretty quiet here on the pier this morning. A few hardcore fishermen. Nobody sitting here this morning. There's usually a group of guys sitting here having coffee. Look at that. Not a soul out here. Not a soul. Oh yeah, there's some up. Just saw somebody moving around down the end. They're fluorescent shorts there. A walker. Just a morning walker. Good morning. And there's a fisherman. There's one fisherman. I think it's a fisherman. Looks like we're at high tide here, if not very close to high tide. One pelican sitting out there, that little black dot in the water. Haven't seen anything breaching the surface yet. Oh, we went right under the pier. Two fishermen down here. Nothing to worry about with that tropical storm Fred. It's not a tropical storm. Expecting him to pick up strength, turn into a tropical storm, but nothing to worry about here from Fred. This is it, what you're seeing. We're going to get a little more rain this afternoon. Grace, they're watching Grace. Not too concerned about Grace either. Just keep an eye on her out there. Nice and quiet here. The roar of a jet in the background, taking off from the Naples airport. Some gulls flying around. Go take a stroll on the beach in a little while here. Thank you. little breeze here. Everybody must be sleeping in today. Something just made a splash down here. I don't know what it was. It's been just a wave breaking on the pilings. There's a swimmer over there. See him bobbing up and down. It's Bob. We'll go walk along the beach there, check out the surf, the waves rolling up on shore. Good morning. Good morning.
So, have you seen Roy?
Roy passed away.
Oh, he did.
Yeah.
How long? A couple months ago?
Yeah, 3 months ago.
Yeah. Nice talking to you.
Did he really?
He was at Vanderbilt for a while, and I remember we were down here a couple times.
We were at Vanderbilt because the park was closed for the COVID, so I'd take him to Vanderbilt.
Right.
And then when the park opened, we went back up to Del Norwegian's, and he was having a hard time just getting from the car to the beach.
Yeah.
So he...
It's what, 98?
96.
Yeah. Well, that infection took him. Huge
yeah, that, and then he had some cancer and stuff, and that was going through chemo. And
I didn't see him in a bit for him.
Yeah, I don't know what his daughter, I don't think she put one up, but we had a nice celebration of life for him at the park.
Good.
A lot of people showed up. Good. And it was, that's online too. You can see that if you wanted to see how many people showed up.
What's it under?
If you Googled Celebration of Life Roy Hazy,
okay.
It should pop up on YouTube, Facebook.
Right.
Yeah.
Well, thank you.
All righty.
Yeah.
Some folks asking about Roy. So many people knew Roy. So many people. How long has Roy been gone now? How long has Roy been gone? 4 months? Time sure does fly. Seems like yesterday, though. Oh, look what the wind blew in. Or the pelican drug in. Look what the pelican drug in. It's Robert. Where's all your buddies? The gang is not here, man. You're all by yourself.
I miss Connie, too.
No, I know. No banana bread down here. Gosh, none of that badass banana bread.
Oh. Connie, if you're watching, come on down.
Come on down, Connie. The weather's beautiful. I can't believe how quiet it is here.
It is.
It is dead here. Man. It's dead on Facebook. It's dead on the pier. Some folks were just asking about Roy. It's, hate having to break the news to people. Look at that empty pier.
Whew. Anybody catching any fish down here?
I'm not seeing any fishermen catching anything. It's just quiet. In the water, above the water.
Is that somebody swimming all the way up here?
Yeah.
Oh, that might be a little dangerous.
He swam all the way out. An osprey screeching out somewhere over on shore. Sounds like it's coming from maybe over here in these pine trees or something. I'm going to go walk along the beach for a little while. Check out the wave. Check out the wave action. All right.
I'm going to wait for Connie.
Wait for Connie? Okay. Don't hold your breath. Let's go take a little stroll on the beach. Check out the wave action. I'm going to go breathe in some serotonin. Suck up some serotonin. Listen to the waves. Go down below here, below deck. See those waves pounding into the pilings? It's not too often you see the pier empty like this. Not too often. Well, maybe all these waves will bring some shells to the beach eventually. Maybe something good will happen here. You can see some of those waves are making it all the way up to the deck on the pier. And these are just small waves. Well, I'm thinking about taking a ride over to the Naples city dock. Take a little stroll on the city dock. See what that looks like over there. Hey, if you're enjoying our time together here this morning, if you're liking what I'm doing, you can show your appreciation by sending some stars. Stars, tips, whatever. Your financial support is always appreciated. You can find a link to my PayPal account in the description of this post if you'd like to send a tip. Well, I'm going to end this live feed here. I'll be back in a little while once we get over to the city dock. So stay tuned for another live feed. Actually, I might start another live feed. Hang around here for a little while longer. Just love these waves. I love the sound of these waves crashing on the beach and under the pier. That is so cool. So stick around. I'll be back from somewhere. From somewhere. Hey, if I don't see you later, have an awesome Sunday. Be sure to tell your friends about Southwest Florida Television. Help spread the word and share the love. So until next time, stay strong. Stay healthy. And of course, stay safe. Tally ho, my friends, tally ho. For Southwest Florida Television, I'm Robb Stan. God bless.